Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Shakira. We are going to react to the song She Wolf.
Recommended for Halloween Fest, requested for us to listen to during Halloween Fest. That is what is happening, a tiny Halloween Fest on Noma and on YouTube. Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween and happy Diwali in advance. A little bit in advance. Happy Diwali. If you don't know what either of these festivals are, look it up on Google or Bing. Steroids, Shakira style.
Wow, she Shakira literally style. Sets anything on fire. She can set anything on fire. Even the wolf.
The she-wolf is on the prowl. The she-wolf is on the prowl. She's a student of the moon. She's going to do anything to get you. She-wolf. She's fed up of being a domesticated creature. She's fed up of serving him morning, noon, afternoon, basically. Evening and night. She's fed up of the 9 to 5 and 5 to 9. She's fed up of the Monday to Monday and Friday to Friday. You get my drift. I like the song. I enjoyed it. And yeah, it's kind of fun. It's kind of creepy too. It's kind of sensual with Shakira's voice and those sound effects. Whatever was done vocally, those extra vocals chiming in time to time. But at the same time, it's creepy too. It's a little creepy, scary, and meaningful.
I like this song. This is a great song by Shakira. I mean, She can take any topic and make it her own. This is Shakira all the way. Literally stamped on the entire song.
A la Shakira.
A la Shakira. Okay, that was the cutest ow I've ever heard in my life. There were only two of them. First time it came, I said, it's gonna come back again. But it only comes one more time. Oh. So it was limited. It was limited edition in the song of the ow. If people have to catch it, they have to really remove it out of it and play it if they really like it. I like that. I like that. This is unique. This is unique. Only Shakira does this kind of stuff so well. This is nice. She does it really nice. Yeah.
Happy Halloween once again and happy Diwali in advance. Have a good time. Take care. Stay safe.